Presidente, Tropicans await elections next year. They will...
The importance of the upcoming elections has brought me before you. We are one step closer to our goals. Victory is almost upon us, but we must still push forward. Yes, there are problems. There will always be problems, especially in the current economic situation. The pollution in the cities, about which I hear so much these days, is one of them. And it will be resolved, as will all others, in time, as the global economy stabilizes through the years of my presidency. I have received your gratitude, my compañeros. Alas, I am nothing but a humble servant, and you...